With the single leg calf raise, the main thing you want to focus on is the range of motion. You can get a step or some plates as shown here and really focus in on that ankle flexion. You want to squeeze at the top and pause. It's not a race. It's all about time under tension, really focusing on the stretch and the squeeze. You can add a dumbbell for more of a challenge. Hope that helps.